She stole the show at the Golden Globes. Well, now Fiji water girl has gone viral, appearing in the background of snaps from the red carpet. The promo model for Fiji water managed to photobomb some of the biggest names in Hollywood, from Nicole Kidman to Jim Carrey. She's been identified as Kelleth Cuthbert. So there you go. How fabulous is it? Is it, though? I just feel like this is absolutely blatant commercialism and not something that we should stand for.
And that's the Golden Globes. You have to have standards. You cannot have people getting free publicity for said companies, which are earning millions and millions of dollars. And it's certainly something on the Golden Globes especially. And, well, you know, we have standards on our show, and I think that's absolutely appropriate.
Well, look, I just think, Joe Casamento, that it is incredibly cheap to make this sort of plug on a place like the red carpet. I mean, these are artists.
I know, absolutely. There's no place for it. And, I mean, the standards, I just don't think we would ever do anything like that, quite frankly. I mean, if you're not talking about the topic at hand, we really shouldn't be.
Yeah, and who was watching the store? Somebody should have picked up on that way before she got to photobomb everybody with a cheap plug for some water.
For a brand.
Yeah, for a brand. Somebody should have been actually on that way before.
You hear that, Hollywood?
Who would do a thing like
that? Who would do a thing like that? Hollywood, from us to you, do better.
Yeah.
It's 2019. Now, up soon, the amazing story of how an Aussie became the best mate of Elvis on tour, but first, it's Jono.